so now we're out at, I believe it's called Fiscalini Preserve. This at one point was owned by the Fiscalini family, group of cattle ranchers here in Cambria, and now it's been designated to the city as a preserve. And it's probably 100 acres. It's beautiful, there's lots of trails, there's these really unique hand-hewn benches every so often where one can sit and rest or meditate, just take it all in. And so it's got this gorgeous view of this beautiful pristine ocean. Thank you.